Everything, everybody is the same and all this other things, and who cares? My phone's about to die, so this will be the last part. What is this, like, four now? I guess my phone is at 13%, so this probably won't last long. But once my phone gets charged up, I'll start up another video and we'll actually start to build the car. So I'm gonna get it charged up and then we'll be back, I guess. Right?
And going back onto the part where we were talking about high school and how you act, just be yourself. If people don't like you for who you are, then just find better people, I guess. I don't know.
I mean, like, there's a lot of different groups, too. Like,
or you could just make
now everybody's, like, doing raps and stuff.
Which I
actually, my clan, Anti-Scopes, we actually have a rapper, and he makes sweaters, I guess, for his thing. His quote is there a heaven for savages? That's his quote that he has on his, sweaters. He's gonna be making us stuff. I know he does, I guess his rap, actually, I think his album is coming out next year. I don't know what it's gonna be called or anything, but I could definitely find out if, I don't know how it is or anything, because our clan isn't really, like, together, like, phase, like, where they're all, like, best friends and stuff. And hopefully we can start recruiting, more people.
Okay,
that'd be cool. But, like my sister said, just be yourself. I mean, like, I've been the same exact way my whole entire life, pretty much.
Me too. But I've changed. You haven't lived your life as long as he has. So,
almost.
And I almost died, too. Well, I was pretty much dying while I was born. Yeah. I guess I lived twice, I guess you could say. I got surgery right here. That's why I have a scar. Actually, the scar is this big now. It used to be across, like, all the way to here.
What's the indent on under your chest?
Where? Here?
Yeah.
That's where my rib cage is, and then it goes down and around. Not around like that, but, like, around my body. But, yeah. What are we at now? 15 minutes?
3 minutes.
Oh, jeez. Really short.
Alright. So.
We'll see you guys in,
next video.
Well, in a couple minutes, I guess, when it charges up, because I have the Droid Turbo.
Yeah.
I love it. I love droids and everything. I don't like iPhones.
Neither
it's just like the Xbox and PS4 thing.
Yeah.
But I literally hate iPhones. I hate everything there.
You can spam the phone, it doesn't slow down one bit. iPhone 6, I think.
Yeah, I know. That's what I do to all my friends. Oh, yeah, that's the thing, too. Like, everybody has iPhones. So it kind of sucks because everybody FaceTimes, and if I want to get FaceTime, I can't because I don't have an iPhone.
That's why I use, like, Uvu.
I'm like,
yeah, Uvu.
One of the only kids that has a Droid. Well, except for my friend Matt, he has a Droid too.
And your cousin.
Yeah.
Sean.
Latest comb, yeah. Sean.
That's what I was doing Fallout Shelter on.
Yeah.
That's why.
My brother has the Droid Mini. That's a good phone.
That's the phone that me and Thomas both had before we even got our Turbo.
That was actually my smartphone, so
my
that's pretty
smart
cool.
Smartphones aren't smart.
No,
well, actually,
smart.
Yeah.
Okay.
Dude,
certain
somehow breaks. I changed, you know how you could say, okay, Droid Turbo?
Yeah.
yeah, or something like
yeah,
that.
Yeah, you can change that.
I don't know how to change it. I changed mine, and I don't know what it is anymore. So I can never quickly go, okay, he does, okay, Google now. Here.
Okay, let me try it. Google. Wait.
No, it's, okay, Google now.
You have to say it faster, because my phone is
okay,
really
Google
like
now.
Google now.
For you. Remember at the...
Mine doesn't work that way.
Let me just go into
okay,
my...
Okay, Google now.
No, you're supposed to
I have to
Google.
Say okay, Google.
You say okay, Google.
Okay,
no, it's
Google
okay,
now.
Google. Yeah, it's okay, Google now,
it's
and
not
then...
Okay,
now.
Well, any
well,
other time,
okay,
Matt's
Google
now will just pop
Sean
up.
Does.
Ha! Out of the middle of nowhere.
See, it only works for me because I have a lock on it.
Sean, you have to turn up your volume.
I know. So. And I want to do settings. I meant settings.
Oh, watch out, yeah.
Yeah, but I have the Lucid 3 phone, and it's really, really bad, so I would recommend that phone. My droid, the Lucid 3.
It's not really a droid.
Well, I mean, I don't know.
It's more of a knockoff smartphone, but whatever.